I bless you today to get your second wind. Maybe you've seen it. The runner's at the back of the pack. It seems like that she has no chance. But then everyone else starts fading and she finds her second wind. I'm talking about the rejuvenation of body and mind that can happen by a mystery, by a miracle. And I think that can happen for us in Christ. The wind of the Spirit blows, and right when we're about to give up, we find new grace to keep on going. We give up too early. We might stop walking around Jericho the sixth time around, but one more lap and the walls come down. May you have the strength to persevere as you find your second wind.